What's up, guys? So up next, we're gonna do Miley Cyrus Wrecking Ball. Now look, I just love this song, and especially the video. You know, she is a really beautiful woman. You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and check this out, y'all.
Chained our hearts in vain, we jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. Came in like a wreck.
All right, so what we got here, she wanted to break down that person's defenses, okay? Picture it like Pink Floyd, the Wall, okay? That's what she's talking about. So this person, like the person depicted in the Wall, he built a wall around himself as a shield to keep all the bad things out. But it also kept all the good things out too. So it wasn't a good plan. Okay. She came in like a wrecking ball trying to break that down. Trying to get through to say, look, I'm not like everything else that you're trying to keep out. Okay. But in the process, it broke her. She broke herself trying to do that because it was something that just couldn't happen. Okay, just like in the Wall, he built the wall too high and too strong, and he himself couldn't break through. Overall, the message I get from this, you know, it's okay to be guarded a little bit, but, you know, don't get carried away with it and think you have to guard yourself from everything, or you get what happened in the Wall, right, to where nothing could get through, not even himself. He blocked himself off from the world. And that is something that I identify with 100%. Okay. I am what they talk about in their song. In that, so the movie The Wall, what that depicts is the life that I live. Okay. I don't really go outside. I don't like being around a lot of people. As far as having I have too much social anxiety. So, yes, I've built a wall around myself. So, that whole thing, I identify with it a lot more than other people might. All right. But here's the thing. I'm not trying to break out like he was in the Wall. Okay. I'm perfectly fine where I'm at. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going.
I put you high up in.
It's been so long since I've seen this. Okay. Look. I always wondered why she's doing this video just the way she is. 'Cause it just didn't make sense, right? But I think I just figured it out. So I think what's happening is she's trying to entice her boyfriend, lover, whoever it is, to come back to her, right? But he's built his wall up and he doesn't want to have anything to do with it. So this is how far she's going, right? With her wrecking ball, dressed the way she is, you know, oh man. Sometimes, you know, you get guarded and guarded and guarded, and you're gonna have a hard time, you know, accepting anyone. And, you know, oh man.
Don't you ever say I just walked away? I will always want
Why is
you.
she licking the hammer, though?
I can live a
Now
life
she's
I'll
completely
live all
naked.
my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball.
There she is, completely naked now. Now, of course, she didn't show anything, so I don't think I gotta cut anything out. However, about a, you know, earlier, she did not have her shirt on and she leaned backwards. Now, it didn't show everything, but it showed a little bit too much, so there's gonna be a black square over that. Sorry, just the way it is, y'all. You know, but look, she is swinging around completely naked. Now, of course, like I said, it's not actually showing anything, but you can see she ain't wearing any clothes. So I can tell you this, the people that filmed this, they got an eyeful. You know what I'm saying? But look, I hope she sanitized that hammer before she started licking it. I'm just saying. If you're gonna do crazy stuff like that, clean it first. I mean, really, just think about all the germs and dirt and bacteria and who knows what else could be on that hammer. Come on, y'all. Yeah, I tell you what, there's going to be some black squares on this. Even though it's not showing everything, it's showing enough. I mean, we're getting like really, really close to actually being nudity, okay? And I'm not going to show that on my channel. I mean, we are getting so close. Right, that's what I was saying. Okay. Instead of using force, I should have let you in. In other words, you know, give that person time to be around you enough for them to tear down their old wall. But you try to do it by force, and I've had that happen before. Oh, you have to trust me. You have to. Guess what? No, I don't. And because of you trying to use force to tell me I have to trust you, you know what happens now? Before, I wasn't sure. It was kind of up in the air. Maybe I trust you, maybe I don't. I don't know yet. But guess what? You tell me I have to trust you, I don't trust you. That's now gone. You understand that? Completely. If you're on that side, do not give ultimatums. Do not try to order them to trust you. They have to. They gotta do this. They gotta do that. It's not a good idea. If you care about that person, don't do it by force. Do it like she just said. Do it by, them letting you in. At least talk about why they have those defenses, though. Why that wall exists to keep them out. All right? That's the way to do it. Not by force. And this whole thing with the way she's dressed and all that, possibly this is her trying to not do it by force. This is her saying, look, I'm vulnerable here. I'm basically showing you everything, wanting you to let me in and let's be a thing. You know what I'm saying? That's what's going on here, I think. Right.
Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball.
That's my only complaint. Stop licking that hammer. Every time you do it, I'm like, oh my God. No. I wish they would have shown her spraying it with some Lysol spray or something. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure they cleaned it though, right? They had to have cleaned it first. You know what I'm saying? Because, I would just think so. Like her managers or whoever it is, I'm sure when she told them what she was gonna do, they probably said, let's, clean this with soap and water, spray it with Lysol spray. Let's make sure this is completely clean so you're not, gonna get infected with all kinds of bacteria and germs. Ugh, who wants that? You know what I'm saying? Not me. Oh man, y'all. I just love Miley Cyrus. I love this video. She was just stunning in this video. That's about the most professional way I can put it. You know what I'm saying? But look, overall, the song is, just amazing. It's really a song about, pretty much the same thing that was happening in the wall. That's pretty much it. All right. I will see y'all in the next video. Until then, I'm out.